between love and hate. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and you're just getting in. You knock on the
this
door.
Is really depressing. You was ruining the whole vibe of the show. Let's speed this up a tiny bit.
Is it? She opens up the door and lets you in. Never once
speed it up a tiny bit more. Been.
She said, are you hungry? Did you eat yet?
Yes.
Let me hang up your
up
coat.
Up a bit more. It's feeling the vibe. Hat.
All the time she's smiling. Never once raises her voice.
Ricky C, Ricky C. 1-2-1-2, the I'm Eve crew. Shout one out to me, Julie. My mama's gonna be home at about 11:30. Can have chips instead of onion rings tonight.
Fool me.
Gonna fool you one day.
There is a thin line between love and hate.
It's a thin line.
As Chrissie Hynde says tonight, there's a thin line between many things in life. And especially between punani and bati. So take care and don't tell your missus I'm the wrong man. Good night and John Brett. Respect.